Hey everybody, we're live with some Far Cry 5. I can't believe that they actually gave me an early code, but here we are. We're going to be playing a little bit of the ye old Far Cry. Just having a bit of fun, not doing anything in particular. Hello Boomer. Boomer's a good boy. Like, he's the goodest boy. Like, oi, you dickhead. It's Boomer! It's Boomer. Like, that's Boomer. He's my favourite lad. You don't beat Boomer. Boomer beats you. Hold on a sec. I need to sort that out. Right, okay. Like, Boomer. Oh, shit. I don't know why I keep doing that. Hey, how are you doing today? I'm doing alright. World might be ending. Hello. At least Fall's End is still sticking. I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. Could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him. We're gonna go do this, because I can. This is fun. Just for the sake of it. If you get your lug cut off, would it work? Would what work? Oh shit, for some reason, it's stuck on that. That's not good. Right, okay. It shouldn't be doing that. Hold on a sec. Property. Okay. Now maybe if I go to window capture and then go to properties, and yeah, that might be better. Yeah, that'll do it probably. And now it's kind of like weird because the aspect ratio is a bit weird. But it's all right. We'll cut off the black bits and we'll have it sorted. All right, we'll have it sorted. I promise. I didn't expect it to tomfoolery at me. Tom Fiddlery. Right, there we go. That should do it. Yeah, that'll do it. Right, there we go. We're all sorted. Why do you play shit games? I don't think I play shit games, if I'm completely honest with you. I like how this thing's sort of not necessarily attached to the road. It sort of gives you like an angle as it goes around corners. It gives you like an impression that you have to slow down. What's this about? Oh shit. Radical Christian. Oh yeah. There we go. This is one thing I've noticed about this game in my time playing it. It's very soft. Like, it's a very soft sort of shooting experience. I know that sounds kind of sadistic, because you know, you'd be right. It is a bit silly. It is a bit silly sounding. The map looks a little bit like PUBG. Maybe, well, I suppose inspiration's a thing, but I wouldn't be able to tell you if it did or didn't. Time to kill some Christians. Yeah, sure. One thing I've just noticed, right, is that the game... Well, the thing that I've noticed the most, not just now, but the thing I've noticed the most is that the game's shooting mechanics are a lot better than anything I've seen in Far Cry before. Like, typically with Far Cry, the shooting has always been this unsatisfying mess that you'd like to avoid at all costs. But in this game, you just want to go around shooting people. I don't know if that's because there's, like, some pent-up anger against who I'm shooting, or if it's actual satisfying gameplay. It's actually satisfying to shoot things. And that's both good and a little bit alarming. Boomer, where are you going? Don't go anywhere near this man. Ow. Shit. That hurt. What are we supposed to be doing? I think that tells us what we're supposed to be doing. I don't know where I'm going to. There are side quests in this game as well. Like, proper side quests like this. So... Activate the generator. Deactivate the generators. How did he get stuck in that thing, though? What? Yeah, what kind of insane boy is this? I had a lag spike there. I like to apologise for how painful lag spikes are. Although I shouldn't have to explain how painful they are, because you all know. So, spread the love of Big Dave. There we go. Free Larry. Hello, Larry. I bet you feel really fit boy. That's why I don't do two shows a night anymore. Anne said there'd be help soon. Your t-
coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense.
Classic boy.
Pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say.
Please do an afternoon stream. It is the afternoon here. This is an afternoon stream. Sort of speaking, you know. Hello, Boomer. I love doing that to random people. Really funny, like I just shot him. And there he is on the floor, spazzing out because I shot him. Right, up he gets.
On the purple top telecom tower, and if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them, and damn it, you'll get the idea.
That man's on drugs. He is shooting lasers from his D. The hero's journey side mission. Right, okay. Reach the purple top telecom tower. Oh shit, someone's detecting me over there. Obviously, this is before like the day one patch and anything like that, so I'd chalk any lackings of the game being polished down to that. That fucked up, didn't it? Like, these lag spikes here. Like, I don't understand why they're happening. 4 PM this afternoon. A new bot? Fizhy, why? New bot? Big Dave is a cabbage farmer. Where is Big Dave? Oh, there he is. He is present. Right, cool. When I click back into the game, I randomly shoot things. If you get your leg cut off, would it hurt? Yeah, of course it would. Your leg's not supposed to be detached from your body. I don't understand what the spikes are about. Let me... Oh, there's my quad bike. That's where I left my... Of course, I just left it there, didn't I? Didn't take it the rest of the way. I just went, yeah, sod it. I'll leave it. It'll be fine. Excuse me, Boomer. Shit, I just ran Boomer over. That's not good. Right, okay. Now we see how to revive Boomer. Here, have a pat on the shoulder, you good lad. There we go. Right, cheeky Boomer. These lag spikes are annoying. I have no idea what's causing those. Weird. Hi there, do you have more bars on... than the one in Fool's View? You what? The Queen is a lizard. Something in the game are quite similar to Origins. Nothing in this game is similar to Origins. The game plays completely differently. At least James did a rogue video. You what? I need to get up there, boys. Epic and that. I wish it wouldn't. Yeah, that's painful, isn't it? Oh. You'll see what I mean by like soft gameplay now. Beat him shitless. Use a med kit while we're behind a tree. Yay. There we go. I love excessive violence. Who's shooting at me now? Oh, the wolf. Why do they have a fucking wolf? What's going on? Shit. Well, cling to life because Boomer will save me. I hope. Boomer, come save me. He's there. He's camping, Boomer. Oh, no. Well, don't go in guns a-blazing. That's... Have you played Far Cry 4? Yeah, I've played Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4. Almost as annoying as you, Ethan. Oh, thank you. I love you, too. There are only two paths left, salvation and death. Wrong. There's your nan as well. Right. How far away are we? Right, okay, let's do this the clever way. That's not the clever way. Don't put the gun away. I was hoping to get the wheel up, but then I remembered the wheel doesn't come up. You just pull your gun out when you're on the thing. Yeah, that ain't doing me any favours. Hello there, person in a random van. What on earth? Hello there, Wolfie. Loot this fuck. Wolf skin. Some cool things. Right, okay. How do we get up there now? Well, there's gotta be a way, right? Oh, hello. I knew this would come in handy somewhere. The smart way. Do you watch Coronation Street? Lol, no. Why would I watch that shit? Have I decided to climb this on the rear end of the ladder? Or something? That would be a real bummer. No, I haven't. Up we go. You arsehole. Poor wolf. And it was just defending its radio tower. Fucking nature, man. I feel really bad for fucking with nature, but at the same time, I don't care. Oh, destroy. Right, cool. That didn't do me any favours, did it? There we go, that's destroyed. This guy must have some bollocks if he's using a grapple this high off the ground. Look how high we are. I am skill boy. Oh, it's there. Right, okay, let's get back down. I'll have to get up here and destroy the other satellite dishes. How do you get to play this? I got a review code. Oh god, dear god, why have they done this? Ow. No, don't go up. I want to shoot them. Oh yeah, I need to swing like this. Yeah, what's going on? I more or less just ran up where I want to. Oh Christ! Oh shit! Fuck! Ah, there we go. We're here. That was a bit clunky. I won't lie. Well, there we go. But hey, time for cool shit. Don't bash me into this thing again. You unbelievable cock. Right, in we get, I guess. Well, we wound up here pretty quickly, didn't we? Was climbing radio towers really that bad? Boomer's down there, following us on foot. Oh no. Don't jump out. See, there's Boomer on the ground. Does anybody else see him? Isn't that just amazing? It's just fucking Boomer there. I'm waiting your merch. Send me a snapper. You wearing the merch? Yes, waiting for your merch. You're waiting for my merch. Okay. Wee! Fuck! I had a parachute. Come on, Boomer. Come on, you can save me. Come, Boomer. Be a good boy. Oh no, I think Boomer's in a scrap. Right, give up, I guess. Wait, is it coming? No, he's not coming. Right, fuck it. Oh, here we go. I was trying to get the parachute and be really cool, and I failed. Do you watch any Fools and Horses? No. Watch me have to do that tedious swing across thing again, and it will hurt. I don't want to do that again. Well, do you believe in the theory that the Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed, and Far Cry are in the same universe? They've literally confirmed that that's all Easter eggs, and that's it. So I don't really believe it. I believe that the events of the first Watch Dogs game are canon in the Assassin's Creed universe. And that maybe that may, and maybe they're the same universe, but that doesn't mean, like, you know, that doesn't mean that they've got, like, any form of connection. They might, shared universe, maybe. I mean, there is a lot of evidence to support it. Why not, you know? But at the same time, there's plenty of evidence that kind of contradicts it. I refuse to believe that in the Assassin's Creed universe, San Francisco is a social justice warrior heaven, because that's almost as bad as fucking Hope County, Montana existing within fucking, ugh. You watch The Young Offenders. I have no idea what The Young Offenders is. They kill Boomer. I don't really feel best pleased with this. Right, we need to get into the swing of Far Cry-ering. Alright. My name, Sin. Okay. Secure the area. I've noticed that this bow is, albeit very cool, fucking useless. Damn it, Boomer, you moved them out of my way. God damn it, mate. I'm pretty sure I just fucking hell. I literally shot you in the face. I shot you in your face. But they killed Boomer anyway. I think how you are streaming the screen and it's not capture as usual plus like low quality. How you are streaming the screen and not the capture as usual. I'm streaming the window. So it shouldn't be a problem. So San Francisco is a social justice warrior cesspool, but it can't surely be that bad. Go on, Boomer, bite the bad ones. I'll take this, I'm not fucking around now. Also, they have a chance of being revived if you don't sort them out. That's something that I like about that. Well, you know, it's just an extra bit of... Get away from Boomer. Ah, oh, there we go. Snapped his neck. Wow, I thought I was supposed to be the lawful kind. That was quite a dirty kill. Wait for Larry. Come on, Larry. Figure out how to fly a helicopter, will you? This... A Mars comic collectible. The hero's journey completed. Hey, pretty fun. I got 700 monies for that. So, you know, I'm not complaining. San Francisco's a hipster heaven. I'd rather die than go to social justice warrior shitfest. Honestly, I agree. Social justice warrior shitfest, not my thing. You're right there. What are you doing in the grass for?
Come on, we have to start the mission. All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting.
I like how you call me a sidekick. Yeah, I've literally just done all the fucking up for him. We're gonna get to phase three together. Can I borrow your chopper? Because I'll take it for a fly and you'll never get it back. Sorry, I'm about to boot you.
This guy's insane,
isn't he? He's just a bit mad.
This is it. It all comes down to this. We need
I want to play the game, so I'm going to sign off for the rest of the stream. Alright, cool. Head west to the crop circle and collect some. How much did this game cost you? I mean, I got a review code, so not a penny. And the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy too. Close encounters. Right, reach the crop circle. Do you mind if I would, oh shit, I'm in the back of your helicopter. Oh shit, right, okay, we've got a fight. I love punching people, it's such a funny way to do things. Right, can we actually get in the front of it? Well, and Boomer still can't get in the fucker, can he? How do we elevate? Oh, that's how you elevate. Right, cool. I've learned how to fly a helicopter in about 3 seconds. What graphics card are you using? Doubt. Plus. It's an NVIDIA GTX 1060. 6 gig. Here we are. Land in the crop circle. There we go. I landed a helicopter as well. I didn't just fly it, I landed it in a crop circle. No idea how many shots I just put into them, but cool. You fucked with Boomer. Oh, they're the flamethrower kind of guys. Right, cool. There we go, he's dealt with. And that guy's now in a fireplace. I give you the fiery death. Right, cool. Boomer! Oh no, graphics card. Yeah. I think you need an FAQ section in your description. Yeah, you're right. I need to get like an FAQ, frequently asked questions. Can't believe that what's your favourite Assassin's Creed game would have to be on that. What the hell? Alien object. Collect alien objects. We're looking for alien objects, alright? Is that an alien object? That's not an alien object, is it? Fair enough. That's an alien object, I promise. Boomer's looking for things. Boomer is mad. Boomer is wild. Would you rate this near Assassin's Creed Rogue Remastered? I wouldn't even dare compare this to the Rogue Remaster. Like, this is an actual decent game. The Rogue Remaster is just... Hey, deadly animals. Sorry, I have the protocol of every animal is a threat. Boot it. Right, okay, I need to pick up the alien object. These crop circles are a bit strange, especially considering that there are little things in the more. Oh, what the fuck is this? Maybe there's one up there. My life is already ruined, so. Oh dear, that's a shame. Question is, can I climb this pole? Apparently not. Can I grapple? A grapple would be able to do that, surely. There's got to be a way up. Maybe if I use the helicopter, I'd have a better way. Oh no, 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 no. We gotta think outside the box, boys. This is a dreadful idea. Oh, it wasn't a bad idea after all. Right, cool. There's always a way up. Righty. Alright, up. Oh, shit. Fuck. Alright, nope. We have to go up. And we found an alien object up here. Shit. I thought I could use the parachute, but I forgot that you had to hold to deploy. Well, I didn't know you had to hold to deploy. That was a bit, you know. Yay, Boomer, you hero. Right. This is why I have a dog. Because he comes and he bites you and you, like, yeah, you wake up. What about in the barn? That might be something in the barn. Oh, no, it's telling me where it is. How do you get the game early? Hey Fizhy, congrats on 50k, cheers. I appreciate it. I can change if it's like automatic, then the rest of it, that's pretty cool. Not bad, I like that. I'm now out of ammo anyway. Okay, well, I need to, Where will I find it? Maybe if we kill these animals, we'll have an idea. This is for nature and animals itself. Oh, God, I punched you. I punched you. I punched you. Shit, me. That's a lot of feet in my face. Yeah, nah. I'm sorry. I just gave up messing about after that. I did not want to fucking cockerel in my face. He just looks like he sat down to have a massive shit. Turkeys. They're turkeys. Right, okay. How did I not know that? Maybe because I just didn't care. Alright, perk points. Right. Who on earth are they? Specialists. Boomer. And then these people whose faces we can see for some reason. But we don't... Who the fuck you? What? I've got to save up these perk points, evidently. Right, we're going to save up some perk points then. This is inside the search zone. Maybe there'll be an alien thing here. Bradbury tractor shield. Cool. Oh, shit, I'm blowing myself up here. So, I recently started watching your videos. You seem like the kind of guy. My kind of guy. Would you say the games are much better than 4? This game is much better than 4. Should I buy it? I'd say it's better than 4, yeah. Superior to 4. Not quite sure if it's superior to 3 yet, but I actually really like it. You know, like, I've only played a few hours, but from the hours that I've played, yeah, I'd give this game a crack, honestly. Boomer, find me an alien object. I'm looking for an alien object. I can't find an alien object, but I'm looking for one. Ooh. Maybe. It's not in the search area, so it can't really. Yes. Ooh. That did nothing for me. What about the dead sheep? Why are there dead sheep? Oh yeah, they probably just didn't get fed. Because Eden's Gate people came along and just killed everybody. That makes sense. Yes. I like how it just says yes in the distance. Yes. Where could it possibly be? We're looking for another orb of death, die and kill. What does this do? What about the cow? Maybe the cow's the alien object, right? Yeah, jump in the box. Hide in the box. Hello! Wow. That'll make for a very, very easy stealth thing. Maybe a boomer knows what's going on. Boomer was staring in this direction. Boomer, find me an alien bollock, please. Yes, boy. I'm just sat around looking for an alien thing. Any chance you could, like, help me out here, Boomer? I'm looking for an alien. Boomer versus Dennis. I prefer Dennis. I'm stuck in a box. Oh, no. I can't get out of the box. But it won't let me leave the box now. I forget this isn't Minecraft, but we can give it a whack nonetheless. I can't actually get out of the box, Boomer. Map, let's see if we can... We can fast travel back to Fool's End, though, so... Cow kick. Indeed. Don't forget to leave a like on the stream, share with your friends, hit subscribe if you're new. That dog is cute as fuck. I mean, he's a lovely little boy, really. Anyway, where's Boomer? Boomer, I want Boomer. Boomer, show yourself. Boomer! I love this dog. Look at him. He's amazing. Oh, shit. Pet him. Don't do attacking him. Look at this. Look at how much of a goodest boy he is. Boomer is the goodest boy. There is no gooder than Boomer. I mean, Dennis is pretty goodest, but I don't want to reach the crop circle. I want to do a quest that actually kind of has the fourth thing that I'm looking for. Shop here. Oh, it's a vehicle shop. I don't want a vehicle shop. I want to go resupply my ammunition. And I should probably just get about killing people and that'll do the job, but you know. No, don't shoot him. Clothes. Let's see what clothes the man's got, actually. Outfit. Oh, look. We can look good. That's a Ubisoft club. That's a Ubisoft club. We can start to look really silly if we wanted to. I do like some of these looks, actually. Some of these looks not bad. Upper body, let's see what the upper body's got going for it. We want to look good. Ooh, look, an Assassin's Creed Origins t-shirt. Rainbow Six, Watch Dogs 2. For Honor, Rabbids. Primal. Oh, there's some nice kit going on here. What about this? We'll go with that. Lower body. What have we got going for trousers? We've got these. And they're kind of cool. We can change hair. Ooh. We can look like Danger Man. We can look like just a man with it. Yeah, nah. We should go for one of these balaclavas, really. Shouldn't, well, not balaclavas, but face mask. It just blends, doesn't it? It looks nice. But that would be like all the money that I have. But then again, so are they all. I think we'll just stick with nothing there for now. Ammo. Refill my ammo. Right, sweet. On we go. Let's give us... We can save, like, here. And then we can continue with our adventure. It's not... we don't want to go back to that crop circle. I just left his because you know he's a dickhead. Thing is though, if we go to the map, there are these things here that we want to give a shot. We want to go to these places, for example. But why not? Why don't we just find a vehicle like that quad bike, and away we go. A lot of cosmetics. It is pretty cool, isn't it? And I mean, I don't see any microtransactions there. I mean, I heard somewhere that there would be there, and I saw them actually. There's the money, and then there's like these points you can use instead. Fair enough. They weren't so forced. That's not actually that bad. Fizhy, do you hear me? Do you hear me? I can't hear letters. But I can see you. There we are. Flying, driving around here in the... Maybe the smartest idea I've ever had. Oh, crikey me. I feel like I just did a cool thing then. There we go. I more or less just cut through those people. Nick Rye, why don't we talk at him? Can you live stream Origins soon? Maybe. Does it come out on PC first? No, it comes out all at the same time on every platform. Wingman. It's a story mission. Reach John Seed's ranch. Alrighty, cool. We're off on a trip, boys. I like how Boomer doesn't... They need to... Well, in fact, I don't like that, actually. They need to sort that out so that Boomer actually does get in your vehicles. If it's like a pickup truck like this, you can just hop in the back. Like, that would be really cool, actually, if the person who, or the person or the animal that's following you actually hops in your vehicles with you. Like on a quad bike, just... Yeah, well, that guy got fucked up, didn't he? Sort these guys out, shall we? Liberate. Consider yourself liberated. John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. Keeps the best. What's the name of the protagonist in this game? I don't think the protagonist has a name. Oh god. Oh god indeed. But I don't think the protagonist has a name. For some reason. I don't understand why he, like... That is. The protagonist doesn't speak. I just ran somebody over. But the protagonist doesn't speak. It's like you're the protagonist in a way. Which is very not Far Cry. Because usually... Although in Far Cry 2 you didn't have a voice, did you? Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 4 you did. Yes. It says yes everywhere for some reason. Oh, it's John Seed. That's why, isn't it? He loves saying yes. He's a bit... Mate, I'm over here. Thank you for the better vehicle, though. I'm not entirely convinced. No, I need to see the perk weapons collector, see where it is. Where could weapons collector be? That's what the additional holster is. It's got to carry a third weapon of any type in your weapon wheel. But I get that, so I've got to acquire 6 more perk points. I don't know, I think I've got 2 perk points. No idea, because that's what it said, I acquired, but I fuck knows what happened since. Got trapped in a box. This is a runway. Oh yeah, so it is. Right, cool. Cult outpost. By God. Liberate the cult outpost. Don't mind me just hopping off my quad. I'm here. Oh God, I'm getting absolutely fucking obliterated. This is not good. Yeah, Boomer, you deal with him. Yeah, you're gonna get boomered away. Of course, I go out there thinking it'll go shooting up, but no, he reloads. I like how I just chuffed him and he just fell over and died. See what I mean by it's really satisfying, the shooting in this game? It just is. Oh, Boomer. Oh no. Boomer, don't die on me. Don't want to lose Boomer. We need Boomer to live. Do you plan on playing a way out? I mean, I don't have any friends. Liberate the cult outpost. I mean, fuck, the controller just shit. Wow, it just stiffened up then. Well, I didn't do anything. I was just there and it didn't shoot me or anything like that. There we go. How do I liberate a cult outpost? That's my question. Oh, I'll take it. I just shoot everyone. Yeah, I can do that. I mean, might as well while we're here, you know. Then we gotta take his plane. They're just driving away. No, they're not. They're getting in. Shit, me. Shit. Boomer, Boomer. Come on, Boomer. Boomer, get here. Oh, a ghost seed ranch has been liberated. Rather cool, wasn't it? Please do refrain from killing yourself. Okay. Let's get to 100 likes, by the way. That would be great. Desynchronized. get into his plane. Oh shit, that takeoff was easier than I thought. Why does he want me to run tests on it as opposed to fly it back and run on the fly? Can't wait to play this game in 30 hours. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. This flying is a little bit on the wonks, but... Why to the big yes? I think I'll be outside the mission area then or something. He wants me to fly this thing low. Is he a moron? What's going on? They're all dead, so it doesn't matter what they are. They must have been mystified. They're all goners, mate. It's me, or is it the game's audio a bit low? Is the game's audio a bit low? I can turn it up a little bit. That ain't a problem. Turn it up to about there, and then it should be fine. Whoa, whoa. Keeps lag spiking. It's a bit... What? Racist, JK. Please fish to me, daddy. I'm alright. The flight mechanics are almost as terrible as Connor's character development in AC3. They ain't that bad. Yeah, it's a bit low. Well, should be better now. Why has he got me flying it literally along a river? What if I've never flown a plane before? Is Far Cry 5 good? Yeah, it's fun. It's a reference to a video Ethan made. Is it just me as Fizhy and Ezio Dick Rider? I think it's not just you. Dick. I love how whenever someone says Dick, Big Dave will post a link to a video of some like me from the Nintendo Wii going, I'm sucking my own dick and dying. Alexa, where do I live? I don't use Alexa. Yeah, Ezio's good. I don't see what the problem is, but why can Ezio? What's up, 50k lad? Yeah, Billy. Hit the big 50k. Oh, there's that. That's a silo been destroyed. Oh shit, there's another one. That makes a loud noise. Is Far Cry 5 worth the price? Yeah, it's not bad. I'm enjoying it. I'd say it's a good game. push it a silo, let's do that. There we go. We're approaching, attacking and eating seed. Leaving mission zone. Okay, away we go. I can't get near that silo and destroy it, evidently. War augmented guns on a fucking biplane. Casual Far Cry. Apparently. That flying mechanic ain't too bad because you can actually, you know.
Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! First time in a long time, I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's.
What's up, Fizhy? The sailing. Sorry, I love my sarcasm.
Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy.
The plane doesn't look to be in very good shape, considering the smoke coming from it.
Kim, would you just
Helicopter's a bitch to fly. No, I find it fine. I've flown a helicopter in this already.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up.
Oh shit.
I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Watch him get killed now. Xena will add an AC outfit in this game because they have done it with other... There's an Assassin's Creed Origins, T-shirt in this game. Hello, boys. Sorry, I had to jump on the floor there. Okay, cool. Bang! Ooh, snap his neck. Hello there. I don't know why I punched the window and that's going to help me none. Hard to kind of think when the game's lag spiking every few seconds. Secure the hangar, okay. Go off back to the hangar. Yeah, hop in the back of the car. That's gonna help. In securing the hangar, hopping in the back is always a good idea. Yeah, well, this is an abstract way to do things. blood was spilling then. That was a bit nasty. Snipers, run away. Fucking hell. That wasn't very nice. They want me to die. I've got laser sights and I'm literally pegged to this thing right now. Boomer! They're gonna shoot you! God damn it, Boomer. Oh, I did get one. There we go, 3 perk points awarded. Wow, this guy's fucking lethal, isn't he? You don't care who kills. Oh god, cling to life. Boomer, come save me. I know I'm literally slumped on the floor next to a... Yes, Boomer, kid. Do it. Get me up. Thanks, lad.
There's more of them coming down the runway.
Bang. Bang.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Well, this is gonna go my way, isn't it? Fucking hell. Yeah, they ran themselves over then. This is chaos. Classic Far Cry. Just chaos. And Far Cry 4 is Far Cry 3 with mountains, your point is.
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and God knows what else?
Kim?
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Talk about handing off business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please.
I just bought WC2. That's awesome. WC2. WC, that stands for water closet, which means toilet. You bought toilet too. Cool. We completed the quest Wingman. That's a bit silly. A wing and a prayer. We just got that achievement. I basically climbed onto the roof of their house really quickly.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts.
Boomer! The good boy. Gotta understand that Boomer is the goodest boy, right? I like how Boomer's a nice boy. He just happens to kill. Hold on, if we go to perks now, we've got 5 available points, so we can get some things. Repair torch. Mm-mm. I'm tempted to get wingsuits. Don't understand. Not wingsuit by pressing it. It won't help us at all. But I'm just tempted for the fuck of it. Nick Rye returns faster after being injured. Boomer returns faster after being injured. Sneaky sprint, nimble fingers. I want to get wingsuit for now. We save real quick. Like, I know that I just like to save just in case the game decides to shut on us. Boomer is the best killing happy boy. He is. Boomer is the best boy. Up the body goes. Can we throw the body in the back of a van thing? Yay.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed at John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Touch out.
You've been marked. Oh no. What kind of quest is you've been marked? Where are we going now? Liberate Baron Lumber Mill. How far away is it? 5,000 fucking meters? Where is it? Where is the Baron's Lumber Mill? We want to go over it. We don't want to do that yet. We want to go over here. I'm trying to find out where that marker is going. Let's go there. What do you think of the game, Fizhy? It's really good, actually. Like, I'm enjoying this game a lot. Like, it's fun, you know. It's different how I expected it to be, because I expected it to just have the same Far Cry problem as 4. But there's a lot of familiarity, but that's... It's just familiar, it's not the same quite. That's what makes it so, you know, good, I guess. It's not like amazing. I can't judge that so early on. But it is good. Oh shit, I'm concussed. Right, okay, not good. How did I get concussed? How did this happen? Is it worth getting if you haven't played Far Cry 3 and 4? Well, I mean, every Far Cry story is separate from each other. So, honestly... Yeah, go for it.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Oh no, we're being cleansed. There's a clone of Far Cry 3 in a different setting. It's not really a clone. I can't really figure out if you liked it or not in your Funtage. Yeah, I did my best to remain as impartial as possible because it was so early on.
May we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mocked the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
Hi, Fisher. Hello, Rasa. Beamstream. What on earth is going on here? Oh, it's the father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Ooh, weep, weep, weep.
All the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Oh, you haven't been here in ages, fam. I'm doing all right, thanks. How about you? Oh no.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oh. And this is the helpful bit. This is the bit where somebody comes along to give us a hand. I don't understand what's going on, but sure. It's a bit dramatic, isn't it? Well, that was fun. You're a little compared to Big Fishy. Congrats on 50k. Cheers, Jadon.
Show them no mercy.
It's the man.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Did everybody else in the van just die? Yeah, evidently. Sniper, right, okay, it's not, I thought it was like a bomb. How much bigger is this map compared to previous maps? Ooh, it's pretty big. Like, this is all that I've really covered. Like, I started over here. And this is all that I've covered here. There's this little bit. And there's still so much that I haven't really explored. It's not the biggest map going. Like, it's only as big as it needs. It's one of those maps that's only as big as it needs to be, really, as far as it looks. Oh, I did get that guy. Wow, that was pretty skillful, I think. I think that was a very skilled move of mine. Oh shit. I basically got killed. Is it because they killed my dog? Because if they killed my dog, I won't be best pleased. Wasn't this game supposed to be bad? What happened? As far as I'm aware, it's not bad. So, you know, I was worried that it would be. I was a little bit worried. I was a little bit concerned. But, you know, it's not like... It's not really hit the concerns. Like, it's... It's a good game, as far as I'm aware. I'm enjoying it, you know? Ow. Well, that wasn't very nice. You're both cocks. Yeah, that niceness. Nice job and falls in. Talk to Pastor Jerome. Okay then. They won't make it to that. Hello, Pastor Jerome. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off. I'm Merle. Right, okay. Maybe bringing that thing isn't a good idea. So I guess up. I guess I just run up like this. Does it feel different from the previous copy-paste formula of Far Cry? Yeah, it does, to be honest. Like, it feels different in a lot of ways. It feels very familiar. Like, I won't lie, it's very familiar, but that's because they haven't, like, changed the game. Like, they haven't rebuilt the game from the ground up, like, fully, like, 100%, you know, done everything differently. But what's the same is what needs to be the same, you know? But beyond that, it is a different experience. Very similar Far Cry experience, I'll give it that, but it is different in its own right. Liberate Merle. Okay. That's a nuke. A nuke. A nuke. Okay, it's not a nuke, it's an airstrike. I'll take it, I'm supposed to follow the green smoke. I'm friendly Hoovy with poison sandwiches. Can I get a shout out, please? Hello, Trinton Barton. That's a shout out. What's next? Is that bridge going to go? As will this one while I'm on it. I can't wait to play. It is a good game. Oh god, it did that thing. Shit, well, I died. That wasn't good. I'm falling to my death. I'll sub for that shout out. But hey. Just follow the green. Oh shit, I got airstruck. It's weird how this is like in some form of trance-like state here. I just gotta jog on, shit. Well, that could have gone horribly. There we go. How amazing. That is Merle, and he enjoyed being liberated. Yes, mount the bit, yay. In a bit. Wow. Sweet Jesus. Up you get, fool. Oh god. They just overpower you. I'm curious about the Vietnam DLC. Okay, maybe I should actually use the mortar that I've been gifted with. Who's next? Oh shit, where do you come from? Die, fool! Where is Merle anyway? Get in, Merle. Ding, 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 ding. Right in a bit, lads. You suck, Fizhy. All right, thanks, Alex. Yes! Just anywhere you go, you'll see a giant yes sign. Well, that happened. Hint, you can take down the sign. I can fucking what? I can destroy the yes sign.
I need to walk this one off.
John's people use a drug in all their rituals. They call it the bliss.
Kevin Nichols, Kevin Crawford, Scott Jones, the gamer. Right, cool. God damn it, why does it have to always do that at the most inconvenient times where the mouse shows up on the screen and then you can't use the controller? Repair torch would be great. What's next?
A lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough.
I want to go to Hope County Jail, really. And controlling a quad bike down a steep hill is kind of difficult. Yep. Cool. And also any big statues. Ah, oh, that's nice. It's like Just Cause where you destroy propaganda. Fizhy, you got the Horde mode in Origins. It's alright, it's a bit shit, but hey. You're hearing the loud noises in the background, it's because the most convenient time to turn on the fucking Hoover. Right, we're on a drive. That's a big fucking tractor. Oh no. Yeah. Hi, hello Shebby. Please do refrain from posting spoilers in the chat or else you'll be banned permanently. Yeah, that's a point. Hello there, sir. I need to get over there and destroy things. It's taking me on the longest route to get there, I think. I was taking me to the wrong thing, that's why. Move this. What's the game like? The game's quite fun, you know. Like, I'm enjoying myself. I like how it says Sinner on every car. Every single car has the word Sinner on it. Yeah, I thought this would be a great idea. YouTubers get it early, right? Not all. Any chance you could not hoover right outside? That. Yes, loot this. Playing with fire. Prepper's stash. Find the stash. It looks good, but I'm not into Far Cry, so I'm not going to play it. That's the thing about Far Cry, though, because every game's very individual and very case-by-case. Like, you know, you don't have to play any of the other ones to enjoy this one. Because they're different stories. That guy took a lot of beating, didn't he? Hey, Fizhy. Hello, Deleter Faker. Or Fucker, whichever one it is. We found a... I wouldn't kip out down in the sewer. Personally, oh shit, well, attack me then. Oh, what? A Wolverine. I got attacked by a Wolverine. Where'd I find the, maybe the Wolverine had the key? There's a big box full of things. Whenever you talk, there's a buzzing, ringing sound. Yeah, that was my mother with the vacuum cleaner. Where could the key be? God damn it! Don't turn the fucking vacuum cleaner on again. Oh, I swear to God. There's a pizza down here. I'm pretty sure that would have sorted that lock out properly. That would have, at least. I don't get how it's given us this far, but it's...
We don't have a key to get in. And there's so much shit in there that we could make use of.
Did you just start playing this game? Not today, no, I started playing yesterday. Munch on my liver. Right, well, there's no way in there, really. Surely to Christ, give me a bomb. Right, okay, that... Back to it. Far Cry 5, innit? Oh yeah, that's the one. Do you have the repair tool? Not yet. The fuck is this guy doing? He's a zombie. Silo there. Watch the thing take an entire, like... That took an entire... I'm just gonna run out of ammunition if I keep doing that. It's not even gonna blow up the silo. Oh no. Where is Boomer anyway? Which edition do you have, standard or gold? I suppose it's standard because I got a review copy. I don't know. There could be a different entrance to the tunnel. There isn't. But there's only one way into that little place. This mirror of the legendary ships from AC Rogue really easy. They ain't easy, but they ain't hard. But they ain't the hardest. They're doable. God damn it, with the fucking vacuum cleaner. Like, stop. Grouse. Reed, what's this? Ruffed grouse. The ruffed grouse is a non-migratory bird that forgets the fact that at one time, one of their ancestors migrated from somewhere. Back to it. You have to go back to get Boomer. Where did I get Boomer? Pumpkin farm. Where will Boomer be hiding? Ball's End? I want my boy Boomer. Where's Boomer? Could he possibly be back at Fall's End? Will he have gone all the way back to his dead family? Which one will it be, Boomer? I don't understand what kind of dog would go back to his dead family, though. Right, let's have a look. Maybe Boomer's around here. Find me the Boomer. I'm looking for Boomer.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friend.
Have you got like a quest for me? Is that what that means?
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble...
Try to equip him where you can see no other companions.
He loved that truck.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just...
It's the Widowmaker, the farm, Fishy. Hear me out a second. Okay. Where is Booba? There is Booba. I'm gonna take this car. Because it looks like a good vehicle. Looks like the vehicle that a man after die would take. Right, where's the marker to? Well, just that. And then it will give us like a road marker, won't it? Yeah, it'll give us something to follow. The little house there. Well, yeah, well, that was a fanatic Christian. I'm on a mad drive, mate. I love the lighting. It's nice. Congrats, brother. Cheers, Ollie. Very proud of you. Thank you. I appreciate it. The Rogue Remaster may be shit, but at least Rogue on current gen consoles now. You know, fair point. And the only reason you'd ever have to buy it is that you've never played it before. And I bought it because I'm an idiot. Yeah, things. Right, cool. Green Bush Fertilizer Corporation. No, company, not corporation. Right, okay, let's try to find somewhere to ditch this vehicle, but, yeah, this'll do. I love the lighting as it goes through the tree. What are you playing on? This is PC, as it says in the title of the stream. Yeah, he died. What a cheeky boy. Plentiful cheeks. Is this stealthy enough, like, being in the shrubs? Apparently not. Yeah, that's why I didn't look. A lot of people be doing that. They just don't look at the title and then go, what are you playing on? Like, oh no. He's got like a crown on his head, maybe if we loot him. Warehouse key. You know what, fair enough. How come Boomer glows sometimes? Because that's when he's out of your sight. You just need to know where he is. Sort of thing. Gotta be a way to open this, right? Oh, interact. Yeah, we go. Let's go, Widowmaker. Take control of the Widowmaker. Can we get Boomer in this thing? Because it's a beautiful. 3 perk points awarded. It's beautiful. Look at it. Ram through roadblocks with the Widowmaker. Thank you, boys. Now I know why it's called the Widowmaker.
You took back the Widowmaker. Cult's gonna throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away.
Shit, this thing has guns? Why does this thing have guns? Oh, thank fuck it has guns though. This is reasonably laggy at times. Yeah, I don't understand what's going on with that. Might be because I'm streaming it and there's not been the day one patch and all that shit and it's just, you know, struggling. This is your truck after completing the mission. Oh, that's pretty cool. Hey Fizhy, watch out for the rocket launcher, guys. You could have told me earlier. Wait, in a bit. My Widowmaker has attempted. Boomer, how the fuck did you catch up with the Widowmaker? Mad guy. Fizhy, is port good on PC? Game is amazing. It's not really a port as much as its own version by the looks of it, considering that they're giving review codes out for it. If it were a port, it wouldn't be out for a couple more weeks. That's why, because that truck is more than just machine guns. I don't care, I'm using the machine gun, it's beautiful. Thank you. See you later. They'll do that, he just gets out his pistol. Oh shit, I've just run over some elk and some shit. Well, there's one right in the... Yeah, there's one stuck on the front of it. It's okay, he's a part of the vehicle. There is no stopping the Widowmaker. I'm 14, I'll do what I want. Oh dear. You're back talking my bot? What kind of madness is this? Yeah, I don't understand what happened there, but the mouse did its thing again. Killing nature is what I do. Is this game even good? I think it's fine, it's fun. I mean, I haven't got anywhere near enough hours in to give an educated opinion on it, but I'm enjoying myself at the moment. I would complain about this lag issue, but the day one patch isn't even out yet because the game's not even out yet, but, you know.
Oh. The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Plus the lag is mad. Yeah. Though I have no idea what's causing that, though. That might just be me streaming it. How far behind me is Boomer? Oh. Nick Rye, flight training tour. And tour entrance. Yeah, well, I crashed into a sign. Can the dog be with you in the vehicle? No, he can't. They need to patch that in at least. Let Boomer and let your companion get in your vehicles with you. Of course, there's a massive American flag at the back of this thing. Park the Widowmaker. I don't think this thing was made for parking. Guns.
Truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, deputy.
Well. Cool. What? Injury. Get revived. Only just finished Origins. Cool. Any word of PC performance? It is pretty standard when you're not streaming it. When you're streaming it, something causes it to lag spike every few seconds. But I can't figure out what it is. I reckon it could be my webcam, which was causing the lag spikes when I was playing Origins. That was quite similar to this, albeit not quite as frequent.
I
Buying customized ATVs, cars, and trucks here. Cool. What we got inventory wise? 936 monies. It's a review game. Whose house is this? Is this my house? I hope it's mine. I'm stealing the house. Well, imagine I'll be able to go upstairs into a bedroom if it was. Well, not bad. Don't forget to leave a like on the stream, share with your friends, hit subscribe if you're new, that'll be helpful. I'm on top of a rooftop thing. I like your channel. Cheers, JC. I am sat on the roof of this building. This is where I belong. Yes. Shall we go up and destroy the massive yes sign? Because I've heard it's doable. Let's see if we can get any quests here and do something that's actually worthwhile though first. Roblox.
Swiping the Widowmaker's definitely a big W in the win column for us. We line up a couple more of those and that cult's gonna be gone in no time. I'm happy the Resistance came to help you out. Some of them know how to hold a gun. Some of them.
This meal's the last thing I want to half-ass.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends. Excuse me, sir.
Right. I'll give it a try. Halfway to 100k, bro. Yeah, man. Minecraft Hub is a fake version of Minecraft. It's a fake version of Roblox. Cool. Why the fuck were you wearing a jacket in your room in the 50k sub video? No idea. Felt like it.
Bounty hunt.
Oh Christ. Well, this arcade mode is a bit, on the, don't know what that was, but cool. Oh god, what the fuck is this? Bash you in. Bash you in. Is this game worth it? Good fun. I'll give it that. God, this is actually chaos. this. Oh, I could pick up more weapons. Didn't tell me that. I don't know how clever that was, but it was alright. Did I just shoot you in the face and you didn't die? In what world does a headshot not kill somebody? Like a proper direct headshot. 70 times over. There's... like, surely at one point you're making, like, headroom by clearing out the brains. That's going to cause... die. Mine. Don't know if they're gonna attack, they ain't. Oh shit. Yes they are. Don't know what keeps causing me to catch fire, but you know what, cool. Can't get me if I'm in the corner hiding. They can never get me if I'm.
Hell's hungry for you.
Feel lucky, Fizhy. This is actually pain. Okay, that was easier than I thought it would be. Where do you come from? Well, this is an interesting twist on things. God, why do no doors open?
You win.
I won. It was fun. That wasn't so bad. Are you doing the main story? I'm just doing a bit of this and a bit of that, really. I'm not exclusively doing a main story, but I am. I'm kind of doing it in due course, where applied. The collapse is upon us. John wants us to pack as much of the bliss-infused fertilizer as we can into this silo. Be careful when you handle it. It's very explosive. Together we'll march to Eden's Gate. Yeah, not too bad. What's this? Fantastic. There's new stuff. Got to deal with this guy now.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious.
He thinks the town needs bollocks.
The annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The testy festy is one of the few times.
Looks too easy.
It comes together for what makes.
It ain't hard, but it ain't easy. If you know what I mean.
Stuffing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down.
Big Dave is a homosexual. You know, he probably is. Don't forget to leave a like on the stream, everybody. That'd be great.
We need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fellow named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
People have to treat guns with the respect they deserve. Guess we gotta do this thing now.
This game all day.
Hey there, fella.
Yeah, why not? We'll travel on foot. Until we find a vehicle in this direction. Speaking of which. Does it have difficulty options? Yeah. There's easy, normal, and hard. I'm playing normal. Let's do some tasty balls. Get out of my way. This is the fastest I've ever driven in my life.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall.
Quite convinced I can like run faster than this tractor is driving.
And keep us rolling.
Well, speak of which. Boomer looks like he's onto something. Yeah. A bull versus a bear? Yeah, well, this has become the biggest cuddle fest going, hasn't it? Black bear skin. Oh shit.
All you have to do is listen to Joseph.
Get off me. Watch out for that.
You there.
Thanks, deputy.
Can't believe they gave Boomer his own fucking trailer. That's amazing. Do you have any interest in the UFC games? Not really. I've watched other streams. They have no lag issues. Must be to do with the webcam then. Hold on. Let's have a look. I'll do this. Like, you won't notice a quality difference because I've got the quality set ridiculously high anyway. There in the corner. Maybe that'll do it. I get the feeling it won't, but that could do it. Meep. Well, we got completely trucked. Boomer ain't gonna save me now that I've got a car on top of me, so is it out yet? No, it's 27th it comes out. So less than 2 days. The gas. Oh, did I just double headshot with one bullet? Window's broken. Continues to shoot out the door window. Yeah, when the windscreen breaks and you just shoot out the side. That doesn't make any sense. That didn't fix our lag issue, but at least it's not as commonly laggering. I say as it lags again. Big Dave equals big gay. Is the AI intelligent enough? Well, I mean, look at Boomer. What a good boy. I mean, Boomer's intelligent. The rest of them, no idea. The AI is pretty intelligent. I'll give it that. Like, you know, it's not special. It's not anything groundbreaking. But they don't go, what the fuck is that? And then look at the grass for 6 hours. What's the driving like? The driving's just like typical Far Cry.
These damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was indisposed. You gotta help me.
You bastard! Help me! Please!
I didn't mean to do that.
You with Casey? Come here, quick.
Thanks, partner.
You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
I mean, if you spray the sky, you're gonna get it. Boomer is the in-game Dennis, indeed. It's always the last one that falls. Was a consile. What, hang on. Testicle Festival. Watch me get attacked by fanatics along the road. So yeah, after I've done this like objective, I think I'm gonna wrap up the stream because I need to go onto my 50,000 video and go through all the comments and screenshot all the questions that people are asking for the Q&A series that I'm kicking up mid-April. It'll start, and it'll basically be like actual comments, but more aimed towards the people who aren't dickheads or stupid. So that I'm getting a balance of the community I'm interacting with, and not just responding to those, being silly. So yeah, I'll do that. Could be there for a while, but of course, you know, it's what it is. Is this a truck? This is a pickup truck sort of thing. Like a... There we go, completed. Take Testy Festy. It's the Testicle Festival. There has to be sharp melee weapons because it was cool shanking people. I haven't found any. But you know, I must admit, I'm really enjoying this game. Like, I thought it would just be another copy-paste of Far Cry 3, like Far Cry 4 was, but I think I've been proven wrong here. You know, it's not like a super-duper, like, wow, this game is amazing, oh my god sort of thing, but it is a really fun experience and a refreshing one. Might be super-duper amazing, I just haven't played enough to be able to come to that conclusion yet, but... Yeah, this game is fun, you know? So that's all there is to it, really. But I'm actually signing off now, because I've got to go to the, do the, you know, what I've got to do. But anyway, thank you all for coming along to this stream. Hope you all enjoyed. Be sure to go ahead, leave a like, subscribe, share. I might stream this again tomorrow. I might. In fact, I probably will, actually. It sounds like a good idea. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share the channel with all your friends, and I'll see you all very soon with another stream at some point.